वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ़ यू. हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू आर गुड एंड सेफ एट होम. सो इन द लास्ट पार्ट ऑफ द वीडियो वी हैड डिस्कस अबाउट योर हाउ डू प्लांट यूज द फूड. फर्स्ट वी लर्न अबाउट दैट हाउ दे प्रिपेयर फूड, देन वी लर्न अबाउट दैट हाउ डू प्लांट यूज द फूड. ओके, सो वी लर्न अबाउट दैट प्लांट prepare the food in the form of sugar, and that sugar is called your glucose. Okay, and this sugar is used up by the various part of the leaf, various part of the plant. Okay, then we learn about that some part of the sugar is taken up by the part different parts of the plant. Okay, has a food, and the remaining part is stored in the form of starch. Okay, and this starch is stored in your leaves, in your roots, in your stem, in your fruits, in your seeds, and these parts form the edible part of the plant. That edible part means that is eaten by us, that is eaten by the different animals. Okay, that is your starch, which are present in the different parts of the plant. Okay, then we discuss about the function of a leaf. Okay, that it help in preparation of the food. Okay, it help in photosynthesis. Then we learn about that it help in interchanges of gases. Okay, and then we learn about that it help in storage of food. Now your next topic is, there are some activities which is given in your book. Okay, so first is here to show the presence of starch in plant food. Okay, so first activity is that you have to show that starch is present in plant food. So for that activity we need a potato, a knife and iodine. You know what we have to do? We have to just cut a potato in half, okay, in the half portion. Okay, and we have to add a few drop of iodine on the side of potato that has been cut. Okay, and you know the part of the potato on which the iodine falls turn blue black. Remember kids, it turn blue black, which show the presence of your starch. Okay, here is your potato. Okay, we have taken a potato, we have peeled it. Okay, we have we can peel it or we can cut it into two half. Okay, then we add the iodine solution. Then the part on which the iodine solution, okay, the part which has the iodine solution is turned to blue black when it react with starch. Okay, so it show the presence of your starch in the plants. Okay, there are some other activities, okay, like your to show that all plants need sunlight to prepare the food. Okay, for that activity we need a potted plant, okay, black paper, test tube containing spirit and iodine. Okay, so what we have to do, we have to keep a healthy potted plant inside a dark room for about one day. Okay, we have taken a healthy potted plant and kept it inside a dark room for one day. Okay, then we what we had done, we had take a black paper and cover a part of a leaf. We have taken a black paper and cover that a small part of leaf with that black paper and keep the plant out in the sunlight for 4 to 5 hours. Okay, then what we have to do, we have to pluck the leaf. Okay, we pluck the leaf and bleach it in the water first and then in the spirit. Okay, first we put it into the water, then in the bleach. Okay, then what we have to do next, we have to take out the leaf and then wash it in the cold water. Okay, then we have to add the iodine and then observe. Okay, what we have done, we keep a healthy potted plant, okay, inside the dark room for about one day. Then we cover a part of a leaf with the black paper and keep the plant out in the sunlight for 4 or 5 hours. Okay, then we pluck the leaf, okay, and bleach it in the water first. We put it in the water first, then in the spirit. Okay, then we take out the leaf and then wash it and then we add a few drop of iodine and then observe. Then we will notice that the part of leaf that was covered with black paper, it does not did not turn into blue black means the food is not prepared in your black part in the leaf that is covered with your black paper. Okay, why it does not contain the starch? There is no sunlight. Okay, so plant, that experiment proved that the plant needs sunlight for photosynthesis. Okay, we done that these activities in your school when your school will open. Okay, now next is, but from activity 2 we learn about if there is no sunlight, if the sunlight will not provide to the plant, then what happens? The food will also not prepare. Okay, your starch will not form. Next is, you have to show that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, we learn about that in your sunlight and chlorophyll. These are the necessary component which are necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, which are necessary for preparing the food. Okay, so for that we need a cilious leaf, test tube containing spirit and iodine solution. Okay, we take the cilious leaf and trace its outline on a sheet of paper. Okay, you know, the green area should be properly marked. Okay, then what we done, we have to boil the leaf in the water. Okay, then in the spirit until it is bleached, like we have done in a previous activity. Okay, then we have to immerse the leaf in the cold water and take it out. Okay, place it on a dish and add a few drop of iodine. Okay, then we have to take the leaf in the cold water and we have to add a few drops of iodine, or we have to compare it with the outline that you previously draw on the sheet to determine which part of the leaf turn blue black. Okay, so what we will notice that the green part of the leaf turned blue black. Okay, which indicate the presence of starch. Okay, this shows that the green pigment chlorophyll is essential for photosynthesis. You know, what is the end result of this activity? That only that part of the leaf will become blue black which has the green pigment chlorophyll. Okay, so that is the your activities, that are the activities. Okay, first activity, which is your about the presence of starch, for that we need a potato, knife and iodine. When we put the drops of iodine on the potato, then we will find that it become blue black. We show the presence of starch, we show that the starch is present in your plants. Okay, next is your, to show the plant needs sunlight to prepare food. For that, what we have to do, we have to take a potted plant. Okay, we have to cap it in a dark room for one day. Okay, then we have to, then on the next day we have to cover a part of leaf with black paper. Okay, and cap it in the sunlight for 4 to 5 hours. Then we have to pluck the leaf and bleach it in the water first and then in the spirit. Then we will find out that when we take out the leaf and then wash it in the cold water, then we add the drop of iodine, then we find out that it will not contain the starch. The leaf that is covered with black paper did not contain starch, and the reason is that it did not get any sunlight. Okay, next is your chlorophyll, that chlorophyll is necessary for photosynthesis. Okay, for that we need a cilious leaf, a leaf. Okay, test tube containing spirit and iodine solution. We have traced the leaf. Okay, then we put it into the water, then in the spirit, then we immerse the leaf in the cold water and take it out. Then we place it on a dish and add a few drops of iodine. Okay, then when we compare it with the trace leaf, and now then we will find out that that only that portion will be blue black which contain the green pigment chlorophyll. Okay, so that are the activities. Okay, we will done that activities when your school will open. So that's all for today. In the next part of the video we learn about your some unusual plants. Thank you and have a nice day.